Hello.
Hello.
My name is
Simon Burdick,
and this is my iPhone X versus Samsung Galaxy S8
PowerPoint
presentation.
So, starting off,
we have battery life.
The iPhone X
has
a
battery life
about 14
hours
of charge
while idle.
And
also
has
12
hours of charge
while on the
internet
or doing
basically
anything
else.
Samsung
Galaxy
8
has 36
hours of charge
while
idle,
so it really
beats
up the
iPhone X
there.
And
36
hours
of charge
while
on the internet.
So
it
beats it out in both.
iPhone X
has
a 12-megapixel
wide-angle camera.
And
the
Samsung
Galaxy
S8
has
a
12-megapixel
camera.
So
they have
basically the
same camera,
but it also
has
an
8-megapixel
front-facing
camera.
The iPhone X
has
a screen
size
that
is about 5.64 inches
tall,
compared to
the Samsung
Galaxy
5.8 inches.
So the
Samsung
Galaxy
is slightly
bigger,
but there
isn't too much
difference
in there.
An iPhone X
will
last
you
about
two or three years.
And the
Samsung
Galaxy
S8
will last you about three to four.
So
although the
Samsung
Galaxy
S8
is slightly
better,
the iPhone X
isn't all that far behind.
Thank you for watching my PowerPoint
presentation.